booty. Picked the wrong booty. And this is what happened to me. I should have never eaten spaghetti now. She had a big booty, so her booty was so big, I had no choice but to eat her booty. I ate the booty. That got me in the hospital, y'all. I'm fighting for my life. I ate the wrong booty. I'm not eating ass no more. 2024. The doctor said I got like 2 more hours. Okay, eat them more ass.